I got a carbon fiber of this with lots of upgrades so it can go really fast. And this boosts it. And this vehicle cannot be customized. Got it. I actually got thrusters, so let's try and control my vehicle in the air. Hopefully I know how to, because I don't know how. Hey, son! Hey, now I know how to control my vehicle. So close to shore! There's a shark behind me! No! And I know why they make a sea, so their ships can go, but I kind of feel like they shouldn't make the racing stuff by the sea. Like this, it's like literally right by the sea. He's all scrapy. Over there, so let's go do the race over there. Hey, so. Or they didn't want to race. Either way. Ooh, that was a nice drift, guys. The thrusters come handy very well. Not this. It's doing that racing mechanic where you can't move your thing. Now I can move. I think I'm good. Or not. Oh God. Destroying property. Yep, that's how you. That's exactly how you. Come to me, car. I am Batman. Oh yeah, I forgot. If you have a McLaren, put their lights on toothpaste color. Because when they light up, they actually look like McLaren lights from any other video game. I just noticed that when I was driving. When I was editing, I saw that and I was like, oh, gotta tell you guys. So. That's weird. There's a ladder. Oh, that was a good one. Directing like, the world is going to end. We need supercars. Well, I thought that one was one too. It wasn't. Oh gosh. Let's see if there's anyone that wants to race. Is this even the right road? Yes. A whole box of woods. You can race over there, but I'd rather race on this side.
Whoa, robot!
So let's go over here.
Go, robot!
I love these racing brakes. These racing brakes are pretty good. Well, my kind of good. Like, let me show you. Turn around without hitting the wall. Like, they don't automatically go all the way around. They only do it a little. They only break a little. So like in NASCARs? Man, I hate when that happens to you guys. So yeah guys, I'm gonna show you this, and see, it doesn't turn all the way over because it's not fully automatic brakes. It's not like really hard brakes. Go to my backpack. You accelerate. Backpack. F. Well, how do you go up? let's just go back into the McClure.
Yes.
Someone's cheating. Test driving a Lamborghini Ghoster. And so, whoa. Here we go. Why do you think there's someone racing? Highway race, there you go. Hope no one wants the new highway race. Ooh, that was good. That was good. Has to have better handling. Doesn't turn that as well. Neither did the other cars. Wait, yes. Timer just went off to stop the video, but let's go back here. All the way back here. Now let's showcase the car. The front lights, without them on, look like that. Them look a lot better. Now, one thing I didn't show you guys, if you look close enough, like this, carbon fiber. It's checkered, and that's carbon fiber. Now the wheels look pretty cool. See, carbon fiber out the back. Ah, getting burned alive. Those are the tail lights. That's what it looks like. I guess that's basically it for this car, guys. I mean, it's already got a spoiler when you buy it. Oh yeah, one more thing. Jesus. There we go. E. Vehicles. Iron. As you can see, I have a lot of other, I have like 5, 6, 7 cars. Now, okay, it's over there. Gosh, dang it. Okay. There we go. Here's a McLaren P1. It's more known, but here's it. 350,000. Yes, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And, hope you guys want me to do another one.